wrong place to come for his
Hello everyone, and welcome to a race at Laguna Seca on iRacing. We are in the open wheeled 1600s, and we didn't qualify for this one, so we're doing sort of second to last to first challenge. Let's get to the grid. Our iRating has dropped to 1800k, so we need to start picking that up again. Be smart and get a good finish. And there's lots of carnage at Virginia in these cars. But Laguna Seca, I've no idea how this is going to pan out, but you never know. We're in the Hornet. See if the Hornet can buzz and fly to victory.
20 minutes. The track temp is 20. The air temp is 19 Celsius. Okay, James, get ready. Go! There's an incident in turn 5. Left side. Hold your line. Clear left. P18. There's an incident in the Andretti hairpin. There's an incident in turn 6. It looks like Thompson. On your right. Still there. Right side's clear. Come on, James. Keep pushing. We might get him back. Incident in turn 10. It looks like Ludden and Raider. Car left. Clear left. Right, the guy ahead of us is Raider. 16th place. Left side. Clear left.
Lucky I didn't stay on the outside there.
Okay, James. Car right. Clear right. A bit quicker than us entering the Andretti hairpin. The leader has just done a 129.4. Car left. Still there. Clear left. Okay, stay with him. B18. 15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 1.3 seconds. The gap to Thompson behind is now 1.5. Last lap was a 133.3. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. There's an incident in the Andretti hairpin. Good lap, that's your quickest so far.
I'm not gonna race, am I?
Car left. Clear left. Incident in turn 6. Looks like it's Munro. Oh, James. Come on, mate. Defend your position. There's an incident in the corkscrew. Leader's just done a 129.3. B16. There's an incident in turn 5. We've been warned about track limits. Alright James, 10 minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left. Come on, keep digging. Half distance, fuel looks good. Gap 2, Thompson, in front is now 3.0 seconds. We've been warned about track limits. The gap behind is now 3.6 seconds. Keep it within the track limits. There's an incident in the Andretti hairpin, yellow flag. That was 133.0.
We're good for that.
Okay, James, we've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. Thank you. 5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left. Gaining on this car, the gap is 1.3. The leader has just done a 129.0. You've used half your fuel. D16, don't panic, you got time to sort this out. Incident in turn 3. The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines. Place. Okay, James, we've just cut the track. You need to push if we're going to hold this position. 2 minutes to go, 2 minutes. Track limits. There's an incident in turn 5. Minutes of fuel remaining. All right. right, James. We've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. We need to slow down, give back some time. One more lap to go. Just had a warning for cutting the track. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. We've had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, James. Incident in turn one. We think it might be Raider.
Loss of Irating, 9.
P15. Okay, that's the end. Good finish, mate. Well done.
Hard getting Irating on Friday the 13th. Very hard. Oh, very hard indeed. Oh, very hard. Right. Incidents. Wheel on wheel. Oh dear, Lego killed him. Let's have a look at the results. So we lose 9 I rating and we lose 0.27 safety rating. Strength of field 2,919 and we were top split. Oh dear. We need to start pushing to get I rating back up. It was Friday the 13th, so that's my excuse. Yeah, it was Friday the 13th. That cost us Irating.